The most exciting thing I'm seeing here at CES is all this immersive VR stuff. It is so much fun. You go through this experience and it's like, it's real.